been gone so long, forgotten what your face looks like, what it feels like. Your words still seared into my ears from a long-awaited too short phone call. I'll see you soon. I'll feel you.
So, let's eat. Kain na tayo, mga best. Namiss ko tong kimchi. Kimchi sa'yo. Here. This is my favorite na kimchi. The best. Currently, may training kami, so mabilis ang duto lang yung mga ginagawa ko. It takes time to prepare. Kain. Lumabas lang ako saglit. May ginawa ako sa labas. And I'm back. Milk tea. Kasi, hindi ko alam, nagka-crave ako ng milk tea. This is my favorite from Milk Fridge, yung matcha cream puff. Yun. And siguro mag-edit lang ako mamaya. Before anything else. And abangan nyo guys yung sa ano natin. Or baka na-upload ko na yung budgeting stuff natin. Bago pa ito. Ito is yung cucumber, kimchi, tapos fried lang na pork. While working, gagawa ko ng kimchi. And today, ito yung pagkain natin. Thank you, Lord. Kumusta? Para kang nagsamgip, ganun. Can you believe it? They call Tayo guys. I'm so excited. Sabaw. Udon noodles. I have to cut the strings cause this is hurting me. I don't know if I can cross that line. Where can we be? maulan dito and perfect ang sabaw. Can add this on my recipe. I'm watching ano yung travel vlog ni na Mami Heidi and Hazel. Bukas itong kimchi ta transfer ko, but let it sit in there for the moment. Feel ko lang na gumawa ng kimchi today, so gumawa ako kasi tag-ulan and kapag may sabaw ganun, magandang ihalo yung sa kimchi. Open my eyes. I've been here before.